why are men triggered so badly now when you mention money? You know what's weird to me? That men don't want to be questioned by the opposite sex. That they don't want to deal with the opposite sex so bad. But I work in a nightclub. And I've seen men go there with their boys. And you know, that's fine. That's cool. Have a drink. But I've seen them spend almost up to $1,000 with their boy. Showing off, just acting a fool. And leaving with their boy. So you're willing to spend $1,000. You're willing to spend crazy, ridiculous money hanging out with your boy. Which is, you can hang out with your boy, that's cool. But the moment the opposite sex, you get involved with a woman, and she starts asking you what's going on with you financially, you start acting a fool on her? Look, in my opinion, it's a compliment that a woman wants to know what's going on with you. What does your, if somebody doesn't ask you what your money look like, look, honestly, I won't trust it. I even ask women, what's going on with you? If you bumming it, then what the fuck? I can't bum it with you. We can't take the bus together. I'm sorry. What we gonna do? Ride on the same skateboard? Hop on the same scooter? It don't make sense. People, be logical. Oh, she shouldn't be questioning me. Fuck you. If you have a daughter, for men with daughters, they know. Do you want your daughter, and this is just a reality, when she grows up, do you want her to be with a bum? Hell no. Then why do you expect women to want this? Be okay with this? Accept it? Nah, we too old for that. When you 21, 22, yeah, that's cute, that's cool. But once you reach after 25, and you start talking about something, you know, money don't always matter. Tell PSENG that. Tell my mortgage that. I'm sorry. Hell, tell my kids that. Because they keep asking for shit. Stay blessed.